Hello viewers, I am Sandeep Kataria and welcome to channel Careers and Money. Although this is an often asked question, yet I find that most of the candidates get uncomfortable when asked this question and are unable to answer it in a satisfying manner. Therefore, in this video, we are going to share some tips and the model answer so that you can answer this question smartly and properly. But before proceeding ahead, let me remind you to subscribe to our channel if you have not done so far. I am thankful to all those who have already subscribed to our channel. Also, please click the bell button for getting our videos notification. So now let's begin with the question first.
Tell me about a time when you failed. It's a tricky situation to be in. You want to impress and talk of your achievements. But here you are clearly being asked to talk about something you failed at. So, what do? You must answer the question. A better answer is to say that everybody fails once in a while and acknowledge that you also messed up once with a real life incident.
And now, let us hear the question once again.
Tell me about a time when you failed.
Sir, during my early career days, I failed to deliver an important project on time because I did not manage my time and prioritize properly. Fortunately, my boss was watching over me and he saved a big loss to the company by asking for more time, and the client was kind enough to agree. This is the mistake I made, and as a result, I learned the value of time management and timely delivery.
I hope you will find the tips in this video useful for your interview preparation. You may like to read the detailed article on this subject, and we have given the link in the description box. Friends, you are most welcome to avail of our professional services for career counseling, executive coaching, profile writing, interview coaching, and CV writing. If you have liked this video, then please do share and hit the like button. I would also urge you to visit our website, careersandmoney.com, and also do get connected with us on the Facebook. The link to our Facebook page is on your screen. We keep putting useful videos, articles on our website and also on the Facebook page. Also, we would love to see and respond to your comments, suggestions and experiences. For more videos in future, please subscribe our channel. Thank you for your time and thank you for watching this video.